السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We are here at Khazer Camp outside Mosul. Used to be 7,000 families living here. Now there are 4,500 families in this very difficult situation. Situation here is very bad, and Mosul now nobody is remembering it. Because we are busy doing something else, and we are forgetting the people of Mosul and Iraq. Children here want everything you want. People came here 2 months ago, 5 months ago, and they still here, cannot go back, because their houses were destroyed. They lost everything. Children without future, without hope, without proper life here. See, this is the situation of the house. If any one of us who is watching this video and lost his or her property would be able to cope to live in a situation like that. These are the toilets, these are the bedroom and the sitting room, and this is where you look back, Brother Yusuf, where they hang their clothes every day. No real life in a camp. They lose their dignity and they lose everything. We urge you not to forget the people here in this area, because you need them more than need you. You need them more than they need you. You need them more than they need you. Assalamu alaikum.